New at 6 tonight, one of the biggest bar nights of the year. Kristen Byrne has safe ways for you to get home as we tackle the issue of impaired driving with their initiative, Project Drive Sober.
Some call it Blackout Wednesday or Drunksgiving, a time to party before Thanksgiving. What we found out, finding a safe and in many cases free ride home isn't hard at all.
A lot of people go out when they're home, back in their hometown, and see friends and family.
If you drink too much the night before Thanksgiving, one option is Wisconsin's Safe Ride program. More than 70 bars in Milwaukee County, like here at Hosed on Brady, offer $25 vouchers toward a taxi ride home.
It's the simplest thing. Hey, bartender, can I get a safe ride? He fills out a little voucher, makes a call to a cab. Cab shows up, takes you home.
For members and non-members, AAA will tow your car and give you a free lift home within 10 miles. And if you're a UW-Milwaukee student, here's another free option tonight. Take a bus home.
All of our students qualify for a U-Pass, which is a city bus pass that allows them to ride for free anywhere that Milwaukee County runs a bus.
The cost of a designated driver might be worthwhile. As an example, we looked at the cost of a ride home from a bar on Water Street to a house in Bayside. The cost of an Uber or Lyft without surge pricing is $22 to $24. The cost of a taxi, $30 to $40. Cost of a limo ride, up to $280. And the first offense fine for an OWI in Wisconsin is up to $300. That's not including attorney's fees, court fees, or a car insurance rate increase.
I think there are a lot of options, but I don't think people are always the smartest in using them.
Besides the popular ride sharing apps, there are other apps out there that with just the tap of a finger, you can get home safe. There's more on this on TMJ4.com. In Milwaukee, Kristen Byrne, today's TMJ4.